Here's what you missed on Phathead and Cande in the morning. Weekdays 6 to 10 a.m. on My Country 96.1.
Phathead Cande Raw. It is time, Cande. It is time for our predictions.
All right.
All right. So, ladies first.
I am predicting and wanting Kansas City, the Chiefs, to win the Super Bowl after 50 years of not winning. Mm-hmm. And also so Andy Reid could get a Super Bowl win because he's been coaching football forever.
Okay. Do you have
a final
score? I am
going to say the score is going to be, 28-26.
So, I may have to change my... my whole thing, because I'm very close to what you just said, Cande.
Well, because smart people think alike.
That's right. I, too, here's my deal. I would like to see Kansas City win. I think it's their time.
Yes.
I do think both these teams are young and will be back next year. I think you could have the same two teams in the Super Bowl next year. These two teams are really, really good, Cande.
Yes.
And it's going to take a lot for someone to pass them. I think it's Kansas City's time, although we do say defense wins championships, and San Francisco's got the better defense.
Well, we will see what happens.
Yes. With that said, I will select Kansas City. I, too, am in the same range as you. I'm going with a 27-24 final
and
score.
I said 28-26.
That's
very
right.
Close.
That's right. I think a couple of nerves. They'll have a little bit of nerves might show up, and some defense might show up to keep it in the 20s. A lot of people think it's going to be into the 30s. Some people say a team could put up 40. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But we both are very cautiously taking the Kansas City Chiefs, I see.
I'm not even doing it cautiously. I'm doing it. I'm
That's
going
it.
All
You're
in.
In.
I'm in. That's
You're
it.
You're in. So I guess, you know, we can't really wager anything because we both have the same thought on the game. Do you want me to go San Francisco?
Just no, so we, I want you to do you,
all right,
honey.
I think Kansas City is going to win the game. What are you doing over the weekend? What do you got going on?
What am
on?
I doing over the weekend?
The game. What are you doing?
For the game, I'm just going to stay home and watch the game and have a cute, you know, some, you know, nice little things to eat and watch the halftime show and go to bed.
Mm. My father's texting. He's got to put his two cents in. Mm-hmm. He says Patrick Mahomes is going to be running for his life and San Francisco is going to take care of him. That's what he thinks. So my father's going San Francisco, it looks.
Oh, look.
Yeah.
Wow.
We'll see.
All right. Well, now we've got a game going.
All right. I'm going to be laying low this year, just hanging on the couch, watching the game.
That's how I like to do it best. I don't like big Super Bowl parties. I've been to them. I never enjoyed it, and I'm never going again.
I think before the final trophy is handed out on the podium, the confetti comes down, I think my head might hit the pillow. We'll see. But I'll watch the game and kind of lay low. And if you're looking for that perfect choice for game day catering, select Moe's. I'm telling you, they're amazing.
If I lived closer, I'd be over for a taco or two.
Jay Letterman.
Did you see me? I need to move closer to you.
Yes, come on.
I'll just fly in for a taco or two and leave.
Why not?
Phathead and Cande in the morning, weekdays 6 to 10 a.m. on My Country 96.1.